Welcome back to the channel after a long time. And so first things first, in this video I'm going to show you that how you can have all the Elementor Pro features without paying anything at all. So it's completely free. Just follow along with me in the video and I will show you exactly how you can have Elementor Pro features without installing anything like Elementor Pro or having the license of Elementor Pro and those kind of things. So here's the summary of what we're going to do. First, we are going to install a fresh WordPress on our local machine, and on that completely fresh website, I'll install Elementor and then another plugin to unlock all the Pro features of the Elementor Pro, and we'll show you the unlock widgets as well, like theme builders and all those Elementor Pro widgets and all of that nice stuff that that can help you to have your nice website out of the box without paying anything. So without further ado, let's get started. So I have local by flywheel on my local machine, and I'm going to install a fresh WordPress installation just to make sure that you know that it's completely fresh website, and we are doing it all on a fresh WordPress installation. So let's give us our website a name. Okay, and we can go continue, username and password. It'll get a while to just set up our website, like a couple of minutes or so. Okay, our fresh website is already installed. Let's access the dashboard of the website. Give your username and password. Okay, and there we have a fresh, brand new website. So what we are going to do is, first things first, we are going to install Elementor plugin, that free one. Okay, give it a minute or so. Okay, so Elementor is installed. Okay, and you can see this Team Builder does not work. You see, it says upgrade to Elementor Pro if you want to use all this cool stuff. So what we're going to do is, let me just show you around really quickly. Let's create a page. Okay, now you can see that if you go over here, it will say the Pro features and all these widgets, they are not usable. It's saying when you try to use them, it just says upgrade your Elementor to be able to use them. So what we're going to do is install a plugin, third party plugin. It is named as just go on Google and try to Google Pro Elements. Okay, and the first link is the one that you want. Just go and download this Pro Elements plugin. Okay, just go back onto your website, go on add plugins, just upload the plugin that you downloaded from that website. Okay, I will just give the link of this website in the description of the video, just make it simpler for you. Okay, so we have Elementor and Pro Elements installed on our website. Okay, and let's just refresh the website. Let's see. there you can see it. When you go over these pro elements, you can just drag and you can just use them around. Okay, so this was basically it for today's video. Hope you liked it, and if you're going through any problem along the way, just let me know. And if you want me to create more tutorials based on like how to create beautiful websites with the same this configuration of Elementor and Pro Element features, just let me know. And just let me know in the comment sections, okay? And I'll start creating tutorials that will make you a guru in terms of making WordPress websites using Elementor and Pro Elements plugin. Nothing fancy involved, no paid-in plugin is involved. So and the end, I would like to say that please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel to keep me motivated to for creating these kind of tutorials for you. And so thank you so much. Take care of yourself. Bye bye.